Hi guys, FoofCreez4 here, and today I'm going to show you how to get any player for free on Career Modes. I don't know if it works on PlayStation, but it works on the Xbox One. And as you can see here, I've got Paul Pogba, and in the bottom corner it says transfer fee 0, estimated worth 27 million, but they wanted about 70 million or something. And Alaba, transfer fee 0, they wanted about 30 million for him. And now I'll show you how to do it. So first you have to just find a player that isn't like their most important player for that team. So just try and find on I could try Iniesta maybe. They want 42 million for him, so you approach Barcelona to buy, give them, we'll just give them 60 million so that they will accept that, and then it will go to the contract after you simulate a couple of days. Oh, got a match to simulate. This will take 2 seconds. FA Cup game against Hull. 1-2-0, Ronaldo with a double. Oh, it's transfer deadline day. Right, so it's been accepted, then you give him a rubbishy contract, it's like bonus per goal 0, 5 years, future first team player. And he's 31, so you will probably retire before he gets into the first team if you see a future first team player. And then they'll reject that. Contract declined. And then search players. Andres Iniesta. Then approach Barcelona to buy. Offered transfer sum 0. Submit offer. Then just simulate a day. That's basically a day because it's a transfer deadline day. So the player's too valuable to them. So now you give them a good contract. I don't know if it'll still let me do it or not. I'll just pay him 240 so that he will accept it probably. It normally works like if the player isn't too good. Contract offer accepted, to accept reject player, right. As you can see, offered transfer sum 0. And then offered wage 240,000 a week. Confirm. Accept offer, confirm. New sign arriving. So I've just got Iniesta for free basically. I'm just paying for his wage, and I got Pogba for free. And Alba for free. And I think my team's already good enough with Ronaldo and Messi. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.